On August 7th, three divisions of the Prix de l'Avenir for two-year-old pacers went postward at Bluebonnets Raceway. Totally Ruthless, a son of Walton Hanover, owned by American Interests, won the first division for John Campbell in 156-3.
On top, Totally Ruthless. Deuxième second, à la couture Artville, Ship Scorch. Troisième third, Double Hassle. Quatrième fourth, Gold Days. Maintenant cinquième, now fifth, see Be Crafty. Totally Ruthless man, followed by Ship Scorch. Artville, see Gold Days. Totally Ruthless, Ship Scorch. And Gold Days, les voici là.
The second division saw hometown favorite Armbro Hunch establish a new Canadian record with a brilliant 155 mile. Benoit Cote drove the BG's Bunny Colt.
With Resonator and Atterville Thriller Town, les voici here they are.
Rank Hanover enjoyed the biggest payday of his career to win the third division for Ron Waples in 156 flat. The colt is a son of Albatross.
Happy Payzac, Rank Hanover is now gaining ground outside. Happy Payzac and Rank Hanover on top. Les voici here they are.